Good morning, everyone. My name is Chirag Ramnani, and I'm from Milton Public School. And from 12th, and our topic is micro and macro.
Good morning, present here. My name is Anjali Rajput. I'm from Milton Public School, and my topic is micro and macro. Now, shall we start?
Micro studies the behavior of individual firms as macro studies the behavior of various firms. Na 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 na. Demand and supply are tools of micro, as aggregate demand and supply are tools of macro. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Individual firms are examples of micros. Whole market and firms are examples of macro. Individual firms are examples of micros. Whole market and firms are examples of macro. Micro and macro are two faces of same coin of an economy. Thank you so much.